Hi, I'm getting ready to do a review on the Salicylic 10% Skin Peel Kit from NaturalSkinShop.com. And this will be my first chemical peel that I've ever done. So hopefully it'll give you a little insight if you've never done a chemical peel on your face before. This kit contains the Salicylic 2% Daily Exfoliator. That'll be your first step. You should be using it a week before you do your chemical peel. Use it every day to get your skin prepped up. It contains the pre-peel solution you do immediately before your peel. The Salicylic 10% Skin Peel, that's your actual peel. The first time you use it, you want to leave it on for 1 to 3 minutes. And then as you build up, you can leave it on for 7 to 8 minutes. And then it ceases to work anymore, and then you just rinse it off. And the Hyaluronic Moisturizer, you'll want to use that daily after your peel. And the kit contains gauze sponges to apply everything. You'll also need like cotton balls and towels and stuff. I'm getting ready to actually do this for the first time. I've already done my patch test. It's highly recommended that you do a patch test to make sure there's no reactions. The instructions are also included, of course. Make sure you read these. So, I'm going to be doing my peel. I'll be back soon. Hopefully with awesome results. See you soon. Okay, I'm back. This is about 2 minutes into my peel. Oh my gosh, it like set me on fire. I'm getting ready to rinse it off. You see it's obviously working. It's nice and red and frosty. It's supposed to be like that. Okay. The burning has went down. I'm getting ready to rinse. I will be back soon again. Okay, this is the fourth day after my chemical peel. As you can see, there's a lot of peeling around my nose area. Yesterday I was in the hospital, so I couldn't do a review or the video. It would peel a lot right through here. It's pretty much gone away. There's a little bit through here. But the worst of it's like up in here now. So, this area hasn't peeled yet. I don't know if it's going to. It says in the instructions the peeling lasts about 7 days. So, I guess we'll wait and see. Okay, this is day 7 after my chemical peel. As you can see, my blemishes, pimples are pretty much all gone. And I would say I definitely recommend the Natural Skin Shop Salicylic Chemical Peel to anyone that's looking for a skin peel kit. You can check out naturalskinshop.com and find which chemical peel is best suited to your skin. And follow my blog, www.rockandrebeldeals.blogspot.com, and I'll be doing lots of natural skin shop reviews in the near future. Thanks for tuning in.